friend Mike Miller on the PA for the UNOH women's game versus Davenport. Racers leading late in the first quarter. Stasia Allen drives, and the Lima senior graduate banks it in for two. 16-10, Racers in front. Second quarter now. Ebony Adams working hard on the offensive glass. The putback and the foul. Free throw is good, extending the lead. Now more from the home team. Portia Buchanan stops and pops. Gets the roll. But Davenport gets the victory. They use a big second half and defeat the Lady Racers 85-78.